better get a government boot. Cancel for this shit. I need a cab as soon as possible.
Not a problem. A driver's on the way.
All right, thanks.
I went 6 feet under that.
So he's just gonna
Where
come
you headed,
in, right?
La mess.
By the way, sir. Hey, we're here.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli. Mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction work right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
You have good taste. I could tell. Now that one's nice, huh? Right? Now don't get too crazy with that, you hear?
Public radio you talking about? I am for profit, but many are not.
who are barely talking on this show. How am I supposed to teach you the ways of broadcasting, the ways it means what I means? The climate is getting shot off the hell.
Oh, relax, Ray.
I cannot relax, girl. I am not into relaxation. Relax.
Calm down? There's a fucking price on me, and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job.
What are you doing? You ain't allowed in here!
Any more you bitches want to get in my way?
Loser. Take him out! He's got a gun!
Where's Enzo?
Where is everyone? Get the rest of them down here right now!
This is a close sight, but...
Any... More you bitches want to get in my way? Where's Enzo? Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze all you fools if I have to. Any more you bitches want to get in my way? Where's Enzo?
Any more you bitches want to get in my way?
He's here! Get that pump!
Where's Enzo?
How the hell did he even get up here? Someone stop him! I'm done screwing around here!
Someone, help me out here! Enzo's gonna have someone's balls for this!
There he is! Drop! Someone put a bullet in him! It's only one guy!
Oh shit, there he is! Stay on Enzo!
We got him trapped! Shoot that son of a bitch!
How is he not dead yet?
Shit, there he is! Stay on Enzo!
Yeah. Hey, you work for that, homie.
Thank you.
is taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
Sand in my ass crack.
Hey, man.
It's me. I shouldn't have called.
Patricia! Mrs. Madrazo! Hey!
Are you behaving, Trevor?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, sure. Patricia, I really miss you. Time together. Very important.
I have to go.
He runs the Children of the Mountain, that study program you keep hearing advertised.
That is a cult. Why do they always give me the cults to interview? God, I'm doomed. You want to do a show in this market, it's cults and whack jobs and fake boobies everywhere.
You're so judgmental.
I'm not talking about yours. They're tiny fake. I mean, it's cute. I like to put little army men on them and they can have a little bat on. I take pictures and put it on the internet.
That's disturbing.
It's awesome. It's pretty sexual.
No, please, keep describing my rack. It's really doing things for me.
Okay.
You host a singing contest and work on a celebrity and liberal talk show. The one thing you're not meant to have is opinions.
Don't be mad at me because you've got hairy nipples.
What are you talking about?
I've seen them. You know what? You do the show.
Wait, I don't know how to work this.
I miss you already.
What the F-word are you doing here?
That's a funny way to greet your cousin.
You ain't my G-damn cousin, Trevor.
I thought we was family.
But please, just go and ruin somebody else's home furnishings.
Who the F is that, boy?
No one, my sweet.
Hey, by any chance, did you catch crabs at that conference? I heard that those conferences are regular little fuckfest, huh? Guy, come in.
I'd like you to leave right now.
Oh, yeah. Some serious corporate gangbanging going on, right? Yeah, with every executive and director of communications from here to Bangalore taking it left, right, and center in the name of team training, right? I mean, now that's what Floyd told me yesterday as he was staring at my penis.
I want you to leave now!
Look, this is all I've got, all right? I had a tough upbringing. My daddy was not nice to me, okay? Now look, Deborah, I love you, and I love you too, Floyd. Why can't we all just be together, huh? You can have Mondays through Thursdays. You can have the weekends, all right? I know that's not normal, but in this crazy, crazy world, is normal so good? Huh? Look, Deborah! Floyd! Will you marry me?
Get